What I really want to know is who leaves a full auto weapon on the ground on single fire after shooting up the school?
Yeah, that's fair. Good question.
Because they're all on single fire over here. All I know is I'm going to have all the loot that I want from this place, and I don't have to share it to you.
Who leaves an empty gun is the real question.
That is, the school shooter.
Yeah, why would he leave an empty gun? Do you think he would have at least reloaded?
Not if he only brought, not if he didn't bring enough for the whole class. Oh my god, dude.
What the fuck? That's so bad.
I'm going to hell.